friends, I have a mold here on a sidewalk, and I want to show you bleach and soap versus hydrogen peroxide and soap and show you what happens. See which one's most effective. You might want to wear eye protection. And let's go ahead and do the hydrogen peroxide over here. And see which one is the most effective at removing mold. Okay. So this one might be changing colors already. I added a little bit of soap to the bleach. Added some soap to the bleach, and that should help it stick better. That white stuff, that may just be like soap from the stuff. So let's go ahead and see. Let's go ahead and give it a little agitation. And this one's for the bleach, this one's for the other thing. And let's go over here. Okay, my friends, let's go ahead and do this some more. Okay, with the agitation, it did help remove some of that. But give the bleach a moment and it should work. The agitation also removes some from here, but I don't think it was... Let's go ahead and just pour some on so we can see what's going on here. Okay, my friends. Versus this. So let's give this a moment. Let's go ahead and pour some here and see what happens. Let's check back in a few minutes and see what happens. So it looks like it started to discolor. Let's go ahead and just pour some on and see what happens from there. And let's go ahead and pour some more on and see what happens here. And let's let it soak a little bit more. Hello, hello. So I want to go ahead, it's been sitting here a while. I want to go ahead and do something with you here. I'm actually not sure which one is which, so let me just go ahead and pour some water on. Let me go ahead and rinse that and rinse this, and you guys can see the difference. So I'm not sure which one is which, but that's pretty much from the scrub pad to this. So my friends, it looks like if you have sidewalk mold, it appears that bleach and soap does a much better job than hydrogen peroxide and soap. So if you were like a pressure cleaner, I would recommend probably like pressure cleaning it first and then putting like chlorine on. I've had a pressure cleaning business for many years. Some people, maybe they want to go ahead and like put some chlorine on it and then pressure clean it. Maybe you want to do it first, pressure clean and then do it. But you can see what happens when you put bleach and soap on a sidewalk and hydrogen peroxide on a sidewalk and how it does with the mold in a sidewalk. So, my friends, I love you all. You're amazing. God loves you. You are special. Everyone, thank you all for watching. Thank you. I love you all. God loves you. Bye.